So how many people in this room support helping people who are starving? Good. Then do it. What do you need the government to do for you? What do we need the government to do for us? No, you should, no, because you obviously value, to one extent or another, you don't want people starving in the streets. So get together, form a charity, commit to putting X amount of money every month into the charity, and go help poor people. Just voluntarily go help the people you want to help. I mean, good for you. So I'm all for having a safety net. I just believe it should all be voluntary instead of coerced. I don't believe in coercion. I think coercion is bad. I think forcing people to do things is not good. It doesn't make you moral if somebody forces you to give charity. If you believe charity is moral, you should do it out of your own goodwill. If you're forced, then it doesn't mean anything anyway. So you want a safety net? Go do it.